Wetness activated. Hello. So yeah, Yuri's actually gonna be fighting ghosts. That's a bunch of ghosts over there. Oh. I was looking the other way. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, well, I guess I'll fight this one. Why can't I hit that? Oh, she's dead. Hello. I think I'm gonna get grabbed now. I'm not sure what triggers her to do her little lunge. Oh, I missed. You know, we're just gonna heal up a little bit. Where's the other one? Oh, maybe the other one's dead. Oh, this one's tough. This Shrine Maiden has some durability. Nothing? There we go. This should end her, I would think. Oh shit, no. Still kicking. I'm just gonna lame it out. All right, moving on down. These embers. Not very dry, but I guess they'll dry out in time. Again. Oh, that's weird. Oh, she must have hit me and then I hit the button, which caused that to pop up. I'm gonna slowly move around her. Her mouth's just open. I don't like this being surrounded thing. It's not great. Oh, this is pretty good. That's a good shot. Ooh, now they're all green. Except for that one. That one's dead. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was enough. We're getting beat up. Come on, just do something. Oh, she's alive still, what the hell? Really expected that to finish her. But hey, this'll do the trick. Spectral cataracts. Kinda, you're not far off. Let's grab some goodies from here. I should probably switch to better ammo, I would think, at this point. Oh no! We got grabbed! We're fools. How dare we reach for this good film, best film. You know what? I will swap to green. We're finally at the end of the game. We may as well use, like, slightly better than normal ammo. Just, you know, we've been holding on to it long enough. Ooh, 90 film. Not again. Uh-oh. Oh, we got hit. Now everyone's green. Oh, she almost got me. Hello. This is kind of not the best place to be right now. There we go. This will be good. Okay, that one's fading under the water. Not really sure why. Oh, here she is. Spooky. That one's just dancing. Oh, fuck. Our health is actually a little low. I feel like they're doing more damage, or I'm just getting hit a lot more than normal. I suppose someone has to be, Lonox. Someone has to be. I really wish they would make a new fatal frame. All I want is for them to make another Fatal Frame 2. Like, that's really what I want. Just do that, but again. Oh no! It's one of the bad ghosts. Oh no, I did that too early. She knocked me over. Nope, here we go again with this shit. Gotta break them all. There we go. Ooh, we actually got everything on that one. Oh, almost. She's very close to death. There we go. Touch her. Touch her. Oh, she faded. That's some good film. I'm just gonna walk in. There's another couple items here and there, but fuck it. I'm afraid that we'll have to play as Miyu soon anyway. Oh, it didn't get me. Almost got me. Didn't get me. You shall serve as a fine pillar. Oh, there were two of them. That sucks. The sacred casket will protect you. It will keep you safe. It sucks because this fight is bugged. I hope we don't get the bug again. Ah, let's make him green. Well, that almost hit. Ah, she's teleporting. Well, we got the other one in view. There we go. These fucking orbs. Oh, hey, we interrupted her. No, we didn't. That should have, though. Realistically, that should have. Okay, that's one down. And she's gone. And she's gone again. And she's back. Sure what she's doing at this point. Oh, she gave up. Nope, no she didn't. I thought she had actually just given up. Oh, we missed it. There we go. Perfect. Oh, she's dead. Can we touch her? Ooh. I don't think we've done this before. Was she shoved in one? Did one fall on top of her? Maybe? Oh yeah, we saw this, but we didn't see what happened after this. Oh, she was caught in it. Get fucked. Yeah, that does seem like a problem. Maybe concentrating bad feelings into a box. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Maybe. Maybe you shouldn't have done that. Although this seems like it would have caused landslides and destroyed, like, everything. Especially all the dolls. That doesn't really make sense. I guess that was a spiritual water? That didn't have any weight or mass. Is it gonna be Ren again? Fuck. We're Miyu again. But we're on a boat for some reason. Weird. Are we walking right behind Yuri at this point? How did I get on this boat? I am completely calm about this. What could be wrong? With appearing on a... Oh, no! I actually don't know... Oh, is that a bride? Don't say anything, it's fine. Monochrome vision. Alright, how is Miyu actually gonna get there without a camera? I swear there were only two cameras. I forgot we had put her into the white gothic something. Gothic ensemble? Of course, it's also black and white. Oh, there we go. Mother's gone. Did she return to the mountain? Probably, that's where everybody wants to fucking go. How is there a third one? It's the wedding. Oh my god, this is the same mission. We get to do this again. Interestingly, though, Yuri had missed vision. It was in black and white. Oh, hey. Hey, bye, Ma. There she goes. Just fucking slap her. Oh, wow. I don't even get to go through the office. We're here. Okay. Are we at the shrine? Oh, no. We're at the mountain. We're on the mountain. But since it was little, I could see things that were invisible to others. All right, I guess going this way. No one understood me except my brother. It's Miku, that's her name. But then he left me and I was all alone. Just me and my pain. The moral of the story is people need to learn how to fucking communicate with each other. Instead of standing. Oh, I missed it. Oh no. Just one more time. Before I disappear forever. Oh no. So what's Miu's plan here? I guess grabbing her mom would be a good first step. Just grabbing her again, slapping her. Oh no. Is there gonna be a sunrise soon? Wait, isn't that fine? Sunrise is fine. Sunset's bad. Oh shit, Shrike, really? Did I just fuck up? Did I just get a bad end? Oh, here's Ren. This is it. This is where the ghost marriages were carried out. You'd think that taking these rituals joined the deceased, not with each other, but with the living. You'd think that taking a picture would be an action, therefore it is better than inaction. Postmodern photographs are used as votive pictures. Marriage related. The outsiders enchanted by these photos are wed to the shrine maidens depicted in them. And then placed together in the same box, which we, even if you turned the body to liquid, those boxes seem too small for two people. The shrine maidens, is this what they were for? Did they long to become a bride for eternity? Is that stupid? Yes. Where are we going, Ren? I do not have any auto walk capabilities here. I think I need to go this way though. I don't know where we're going exactly. Probably to that place where he saw himself with the harem. Bride entering a room. I think I should probably go into that room.
Alright, the fucking...
Oh, I've been waiting. You will come for me, won't you? Soon I will dissolve and vanish completely. Why did he have to show up? I'd finally made my decision. He'll never come back for me. I cried when he left me. I cried until I couldn't breathe. I cried until I thought I might be melt away into nothing. Those words were a curse. Can I get a little peek? Nothing? Alright. Oh, that was a weird... It looked like that door was flashing, but it was just a weird lighting effect. Have I been in this room before? Oh, yeah, this is mostly, like, storage. Well. Still no auto-walking. Or auto-pathfinding. So we'll just wander around. All the doors' handles are, like, slightly highlighting in this area. I'm not really sure why. Yeah, let's start. I guess this is the very beginning, the first time we were speared away here. Anything of interest? Well, there's a book. I knew as soon as we touched, he was worried that he would live and die alone. When I survived all alone, I thought the same thing. I can't imagine a greater pain. I wanted to tell him he wouldn't die alone. Here on the mountain, we are all one within the water. But I felt that if I said that, he would know my deepest desire. That's true, we can't even bunny hop. There's no way to speed this up. Unless we knew where to go, and then it'd be not so bad. Just checking all the rooms. I'm pretty sure I'm in the wrong place. Yeah. Which game was LL bunny hopping in? I'm assuming it was a Source Engine game. Oh wait, no, this is the right way because now we're on the other side of the dividers. Or are we on the wrong side of the dividers now? I think we're on the wrong side of the dividers. Yep, we made a loop. Not the loop I wanted to make. Ah, that's fair. Girl's twitching. So I went this way. Oh, do I just wanna... Am I making this harder than... Oh no, never mind. I forgot. I should be taking this door. This is the door I should take. Oh no, ghosts. It's the dude. He died twice, I guess. Oh, they're healthy. These are some healthy ghosts. These are healthy ghosts. Okay, on to the next. Uh-oh. Also, we weren't on green ammo. Let's fix that. Where's he going? What are you doing, buddy? You're walking backwards, which can't be good for your back. Oh, we turned him around. We helped him. We're a good Samaritan. Ah, he's fine. Did I get turned around? No. They don't need spines where they're going. Spines are probably making the box life worse, honestly. Okay, how many ladies are in the harem? Just Decker. Beat that old woman. She deserves it. Fuck her up. Just fucking finish her. How good of you to have come. My dear Master Aso. You are most welcome. Did we? We've been through a scene like this. Is this the same scene? It can't be. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be? I think Ren's gonna die horribly. What you thought? I don't care about any of these characters. It'd be nice if we could get the best ending, but that's... You see... But I have a feeling we can't. Not on the first playthrough. That's usually how it is in Fatal Frame games. This is the place where ghost marriages took place. Is someone waiting for me inside? No, I have to make the choice. The groom must bring with him the token of his chosen bride. A photo of a bride. She was one of the shrine maidens. Ren, are you saying you're gonna do this? She was offered to the Blackwater as a sacrifice, and to this day exists as an immortal flower waiting for a companion. Bundle of white hair. I've been seeing this girl in my dreams. They're both waiting. Which one do I choose? I guess we'll do the bundle of white hair. Ah, it's being held by a powerful force. I guess Ren's just submitting to this for no fucking reason. Like, really no reason at all. What was his plan here? You've come at last. Come on, over here. Let's get in the box. So why is the box pre-filled with water? Oh, she took her to herself. She took Ren to her already dead body, which is immaculate for some reason. Oh no! That looks terrible. Fight me! Who's the real you? Is it you in the box or you as the ghost? Oh no! There's three of her! Two of them were fakes! What a twist! Now, I'm pretty sure she peeks, doesn't she? That was the fakes. Unfortunately. I'm just gonna do some damage. Wow, this takes longer and longer the more juice you... The stronger the ammo seems to make it take longer. Fucking comboing the shit out of this child. You know what? Let's use the good ammo. I'm gonna hold this one. Gonna get a real good shot. Cause this seems like a final for Ren. This seems like the final boss for Ren. Actually, no. Just in case, we'll use type 90. Dodge. Dodge. The problem is, I don't wanna use shitty film on dodge. On dolls, you know? That's like the biggest problem here. Come at me. Come at me. Well, that 90's pretty good. Oh, and that breaks the dolls. Okay. Oh no! Wait, what? What happened? Did I do something? I think I did something, because I didn't kill her, and she didn't kill me. I think I accidentally an ending. Wait, aren't they undercover? How did that fall on him? Oh, and I guess he's gonna fuck off. I guess I got dragged in the box. I was too close to the box. That's fine. Red deserves it for going there at all. He didn't need to go here. There's no reason for him to be here. Rui wasn't... Oh, no, won't be right. I cannot die. I will be a pillar for eternity. But you can die. You shouldn't waste that. Now go! Whee! Oh, hey! I wonder if we did a good thing. Hey, friends! He got teleported out here. Alright. Is this at the doll shrine? I think so. Yeah. Actually, I don't know where this is. Shrine where they played as children. Now it's nothing but ruins. Oh, is this on the mountain? I think this is on the mountain where we you open it up and there's some dolls inside that were missing. We had to find them. It has fallen into oblivion together with something. Alright. Back to Miu? Yuri would be the last, I assume. Because Yuri's like the combat one. Although Miu mentioned she might be better at combat than Yuri for some reason. Oh, this doesn't seem like a good end. I guess they'll just die together. All I wanted was to save my brother. That's why I'm here, killing myself. To just bring him back. Or maybe I really wanted to return to the past. To return to those happier times and stay there forever. Yeah, Lodox, it's fucking weird. I wish I had someone I could cross to the other side with. At least you have father. But he's dead? You know you could find someone, Miu. There are people your age you could talk to. Like, fuck's sake. I hated you for the longest time. I don't have anyone. I refuse to go anywhere but to the fucking cliff. Yeah, she could meet someone like her mom. I understand. Oh, did we get the good end for her? Sunrise is good. Oh, no, this seems bad. This seems like a bad time. What's wrong with her? The area between her eyes is like... Was fucking... Oh, was it a weird shadow thing? Just don't go, please. I won't. Oh, okay. I'm not going anywhere. Where the fuck are you two right now? Oh? She's fine? That was all a dream? What? God damn it. Let me just stare at your face, mother. Long and... Let me just keep staring at you. All right, Yuri. Bring it home, Yuri. It's so fucking weird. Okay. Ren lived. Yuri, no, Miu and her mother, whatever the fuck her name, not Riku. It's her game. Miu and her mother lived. Only person left is Yuri. I guess we got a final battle, somebody. Oh, Yuri's fucking moving right now. One last piece of paper submerged in water. Wasn't sure when I should go, but now I know. I always had to go someday, but one must decide on one's own in order to become a strong pillar. I will be a pillar. I will enter the casket. In the unending solitude, I will continue to hold on to the pain I glanced. I will become the undying, an immortal flower. I shall fall back through the black water for eternity. Such is my duty. All the death, all the secrets. But who is willing to glance the secrets of a shrine maiden, the secrets that I hold? I guess maybe Yuri will do it, or she'll kill you. Whatever. Yes, this is Yuri. The one with the wearing black is Yuri. The one in the white was Miu and her mother. I'm falling. And the dude was Ren. Rui! Where's fucking Rui? Is she just at the office? Soon I will dissolve and vanish completely. Which might be for the best, honestly. This shit sucks. I'm just gonna swap to good ammo here. Hurry, come to me. Embrace me. I will not. Unless Shrike tells me to. Shrike, this is your chance to influence the ending, maybe, if there's something I should be doing here. I don't care what ending we get. The power is in your hands. It's all up to you, Shrike. I'm assuming at this point we're going to get a good ending. I doubt we'll get the best ending. That seems silly. That seems impossible. You've made it here. To the Shadow Spring. We still have nothing we can fight her with. At least she looks fucked up. There is no need to be scared. No, really? Have you seen you? Join me in the black water. I am choosing you to be my bridegroom, Yuri. Hurry while I last. Yuri, what were you expecting? Oh, wow, look at that. Before the black water overflows once more. Is she gonna throw ghosts at me? God damn it, Lonox. Oh, hey, we're in a weird realm. She's doing sick flips and shit. Oh, okay. Well, this is gonna be a fight. We're fighting under the fucking lake. Hello. We are too strong now. These ghosts cannot save you. Evil lady. Yeah, I'm just gonna knock that one out over there. So far, this is kinda easy. I think I have to get fatal frames on her. Alright, well. That's what happens when you use 90 film. I'm glancing at ya! Let me touch ya! Dodged! Oh, she touched me anyway? What the fuck was that? I dodged! That's weird. Oh, oh. Oh no. She was just holding my head in place. So I guess this is round two. Let me heal up in that case. Embrace ending for underwater. Bright ending for above? You have to touch her at the end, or you just have to do the fight over again until you do. Did I miss the touching? She touched me. Oh, what the fuck is this? Yeah, I'm not sure which ending I should be going for. Oh, okay. Gotta break these orbs for reasons. Oh, hey, get off of me. Rude ghosts. Hello. Just gonna pop you in the mouth. She's just summoning ads at this point. Am I too far away? Not really sure what's going on here. I don't know if this is part of the fight or if I'm too far away and that's why those are spawning. How many of these fucking ladies are there? Jesus Christ. Jesus. They are persistent. Whoop. Killing her in front of the sun seems like a good call. Touch her. Touch. I have no touch prompt. Oh, well, I'm down here now. I guess we're down here now. It cycles regardless, you say. Whew. Getting real close. Oh, missed for that one. Not sure, Lonix. We'll find out. This might be intentional so far. Yep, she's gonna start doing her fucking twisty thing. I'm also starting to run low on 90. But hey, at least we kept it for the important fight. Alright. Now, if I can touch her now, I won't. Looks like nothing. Oh, we could touch her now, but you said embrace ending? Let's try the embrace ending. Fuck it. The bright ending sounds bad. He left the mountain. I too must leave. I'm a pillar. I must fall through the black water forever. Is that a metaphor? Is that literal? How deep is this fucking mountain? That is my duty. That just seems awful. Oh, but she could sense them magically. If you're Shrine Maiden, you're also magic. Wait, that last thing happened just like a few hours ago. It is very unclear what's actually going on. Renyu got inside the box ending, just because you picked up the bundle of white hair, the fight didn't matter. Ah, force cutscene, gotcha. I mean, it's neat that you can get different endings for different characters. And it seems like if we had missed that item, we could... Well, actually, it seems hard to miss that item. If you beat her, I guess another ending, and if you pick the photo instead of... has two endings. Oh, wow. I'm dying over and over, forever alone. Someone please accept me. Yuri will do it. Oh wait, now is the dead lady encouraging Yuri not to kill herself? Like, of all people? Is Yuri also fine? I think Yuri might also be fine now. Wanted to live my life by his side. Instead, I got boxed. However, the person I want to die with is you. For some reason. We share the same pain. We can descend into the darkness together, Sora. I mean, Yuri. Kick her off! Oh no, she's floating. I think we got the bad end. Hisoka! Whee! A single picture in her last segment gives good. What is a single picture in the last segment? Oh, in the Miu ending. I gotcha. Of her mom. So was I supposed to hug her above the water? And that would have given me the better Yuri ending. It's okay, you really should have put a net in. Like, come on. It's fine. None of it matters because this game's plot is terrible. It's like, oh no, the character died. Oh no. They didn't even care to have an extended ending for the bad end, because even they didn't care. Jesus. Yeah, it seems really easy to get all the endings. Alright, well, as I mentioned, this game's not very good. It has a lot of problems. It's not very scary. The ghosts look really stupid. The ghosts look way too sexy to be ghosts. They are way too well endowed. They have been dead or alive, but that is exactly what, apparently, the creators wanted. The creators were wrong. They were very, very wrong. Because, okay, I know why, Shrike. You're the developer. You made this game for sexy ghost ladies. Who's the only male character that's alive? Look, it's a self-insert, because then you get to pick from all the women you want. It's just a it's a horny Jill. It's a harem. That character's just a self insert. He's also the only one who protects all the women, and he gets to stare at them through fucking cameras. Like, that's why that character exists. Specifically for that scene where all of the women are brides in front of him. That is the what sole reason he exists, for that scene to happen. Combat's good though. Like, the enemies could be more difficult and the enemies could have better AI. But as far as the fluidity, it's never been better. So, like, cool, I guess. Visuals are stunning, haha. Both for the character models and for the environments. It's just the art direction with the character models is the problem, not the actual result, you know? There's a difference. We got a girl over here. She doesn't give a fuck. She's also bored. I'd stated that I wanted to get all the endings, but I thought this was a better game when I said that, so I'm gonna not come through on that promise. Instead, on Friday, I'll leave it up to you guys. You want to watch a weird horror game? I'm not gonna name it, because that will change opinions. Do people want to watch a new playthrough of Death's Gambit, which will start on Friday? Or do we want to go with an old game that is a horror, psychological horror exploration? It is extremely famous. I have somehow never played it. We'll play it either this Friday or next Friday. It's just the order is all that you're choosing, really. It's a false choice, almost. If we don't do that Death's Gambit on Friday, we'll switch it to Monday, and that'll be our new main line. Not Eternal Darkness. I do love that game. I have played that game a lot. I think it'd be hard to do a good playthrough of that. No. I will say if anyone calls it, but no, nothing yet. It's an indie game made by, I think, one person. It's very fucking weird. It's very fucking weird. Phasmagoria is really good, but that's a multiplayer thing. And no, it is not LSD. Oh, we only get an A, probably because I used all my good film, because I finally wanted to. I want to see if there's any extra costumes. The important stuff. White kimono. Calico glasses. Calico glasses. Muse accessories. Renz accessories. Butterfly lens. Nightmare difficulty. The secret episode, Stranger in the Rain. Let's look at their costumes. Oh, they're just available. That's it? That's it. Now he has fox ears and a fox tail. Oh boy, you can be furry Ren. And you can have cat tail, Miu. Cat, you can have Neko, fucking furry Miu. Does Yuri not get? Yuri does not get any furry accessories. Sure, I'm backing out. We're good. It's not an FMV game. You want to see? Oh well, Lonix is voting old game. I guess we're gonna see old game. Almost everyone knows this game. Everyone has heard of this game. It is just like infamous as fuck. It is not intense. It is mostly exploration. It is super weird. But I think we'll go with that. I know LL wanted to see it. So, that's too... That, he had a secret vote that no one else was aware of. I want to say it's 2000s, but I actually don't know the specific year. Emo Duck also votes for it. Alright, we're getting the weird game. And I'll let you guys know what it is on Friday. So thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. This game's not good. Don't get it. Don't buy it. Don't play it. It's bad. Just don't. I love Fatal Frame. Fuck this game. See you on Friday, everybody.